a third one I'm going to sign, and that's what we do while you're all here, is the commitment I made that we're going to rejoin the Paris Climate Accord as of today.
Mr. President.